Standing external dumbbell rotation. This is an exercise for the rotator cuff muscles, particularly the external rotators. So you want to pull these elbows up and back so that your arms are parallel to the ground, 90 degree arm angle. Then you want to pull those dumbbells up and back like you're under arrest. Lower until your hands are parallel to the floor. Pull up and back. Be careful not to use too heavy a weight, otherwise you're going to shrug. So stay away from the shrug. Like so. Thank you.